So today we're going to be attempting to fix the dreaded Marlin jam in my 1894 Marlin 44 Magnum. I've had this rifle for almost 20 years, and a couple of years ago it started giving me a little bit of problems, not wanting to cycle reliably, and as of lately it just doesn't want to cycle, period. It'll pick up the first round and then it'll just lock up solid about right there. Carrier's getting worn and it's allowing a second round to pop out of the magazine, and it just binds the gun up solid. It's been a real bummer, so I haven't been able to shoot this thing for forever and I just finally getting kind of fed up with it and decided to do something about it. So went ahead and ordered a new carrier from Midway USA, and we're gonna tear this thing down and replace it and get this rifle back up and running.